spiritualism, meditation, and love.
Together, naturally. I had